is zinc good for the prostate? Zinc is one of the many nutrients the human body needs to function correctly. In fact, the nutrient is critical to our survival. It has a vital part to play in the function of the immune system, ensuring viruses, bacteria, and other invaders can be fought off effectively. But what role does it have on prostate health? Could this powerful trace mineral, hailed for its immune-boosting properties, benefit your prostate? Keep watching to find out. Remember, if you enjoy our video, don't forget to like and subscribe. Prostate tumor growth. There's increasing evidence that zinc plays a vital role in maintaining prostate health and may help to prevent prostate cancer. One study showed that men who took more than 15 milligrams of zinc had a 66% reduction in their risk of developing advanced prostate cancer. Interestingly, research has found that zinc concentration in the prostate is significantly reduced in people with prostate cancer. As a result, there is ongoing research into zinc's potential role in preventing or slowing the growth of prostate cancer. An enlarged prostate. A clinical trial published in the Indian Journal of Urology looked at the zinc status of patients who had previously been diagnosed with benign prostatic hyperplasia. Levels of zinc were measured in prostate tissue. Researchers also tested the zinc creatinine ratio in the urine of all participants. This study made two important conclusions, showing a clear relationship between zinc and an enlarged prostate. Among those patients with benign prostatic hyperplasia, zinc levels declined in prostate tissue by an average of 61% when these results were matched to zinc levels in normal tissue. The amount of zinc expelled in urine in those patients with BPH increased by 20% on average compared to the results obtained from the participants who did not have this condition or prostate cancer. This study provided evidence that a lower concentration of zinc is found in the prostate tissue as well as generally in the bodies of individuals who develop an enlarged prostate. Prostatitis. Prostatitis is swelling and inflammation of the male prostate gland, located just below the bladder. It often occurs in older men with an enlarged prostate, but physical stress in or around the pelvic region can trigger it in younger men. Several studies have found zinc to be effective in the management of prostatitis. One recent randomized controlled trial looked at 120 men diagnosed with chronic bacterial prostatitis. They were segregated into two groups. The control group was administered a placebo for 3 months, while the second group was administered 220 milligrams of zinc daily as a capsule. The results revealed that zinc supplementation significantly reduced pain after 12 weeks of treatment compared to the placebo group. These results show that zinc supplements may benefit patients with prostatitis and inflammation. While the effects of zinc may be beneficial for prostate problems, it should be noted that too much of this particular nutrient may be harmful. Enjoyed our video? Then please like, subscribe, and click the bell icon to get our latest video updates. There are hundreds of clinical studies that look at the importance of zinc in prostate function. And as more and more men are being diagnosed with prostate cancer worldwide, knowledge about the cause and prevention of this disease is essential. Thanks for watching. If you've learned something new from today's video, make sure to subscribe to Ben's Natural Health YouTube channel right now. Just click on the subscribe button below this video.